Yep. Okay, blinding nades don't do anything. Okay, he just ate two Mobius Quivers to the face. Yep. Just realize. I mean, no, not the rally. We have to stop its ghost. There's no other way. Guardian down. Crushing it. That thing is not like me. You see goodbye.
That, right? I can't believe this. We have to keep going.
They should add that to trials.
Oh, traveler, what has she done to you?
Wait. Crush his ghost. Goodbye. Alright, I'm gonna switch. Oh, she's so weak. Oh, she's so weak. She's dead. Oh, we gotta crush her ghost. No. Got it. I'm gonna die for it.
You want us to hit them?
I need us to hit them. Hard.
Yeah, I do. No, I don't. I'm about to get it, though. I couldn't guess.
Something greater than the power to take. It is the power of the witness. To move worlds from one reality to another. This is what I will do. I will not take. I will give. I will grant the Traveler a safe haven away from its enemies. And once it hangs in the sky of my throne world, I will seal it away. Because now the world begins to fade.
Oh, over here. Towards this giant sucky hole. Alright, we got respawns. She has a little health before she goes immune, so probably don't use supers. Or maybe I do! Oh, Jesus! Oh. She does so much damage.
There's her ghost.
$20 says it's not over. Oh. Hey, yo, that's toxic. That's cheating. God. Where's your ghost? Crush it. The stealth bag.
children of Sol cry out for salvation. You promise them life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death. Enough life. You have no pieces left to place. The game is over. Do not be afraid. Your pale heart holds the key. This time.